So, hello everybody. Today is the last day, unfortunately. We are going home back to Northwest Arkansas. We're leaving the New Mexico desert. In other news, Rim has never had cupped apple juice. They're all like cups.
I can't get mine open.
Jake can't get his open.
And
I just don't feel like eating breakfast because I'm not very hungry. Yep. Pretty soon we'll load the buses. I don't know what else we'll do. Get on the bus, I guess, and go home. You guys got anything to say on the last day?
Woo pig.
Jake says woo pig.
Thanks for the ride.
Vloggers. I meant viewers. I guess
we're the vloggers.
We're the vloggers, and they're the viewers. So thank you, viewers.
The quickie viewers.
We need to come up with a name for, like, the fan base.
The squad.
Anyway.
Bam, you got any ideas?
I'm thinking.
Are you cutting that?
Maybe.
Actually, yeah, cut it.
I'll change my mind. I'm not cutting it out.
Yo, boyos. We're on the bus ride home. Here with my crew again. I mean, it's the same crew. There's Josh and Connor.
Boyd's over here. There he is. And I got
Rem and Brooks and Jared and Harry.
Hey, did you say me?
And Andrew and Jake and other Andrew.
Yeah.
Who cares about me?
Yep, we're riding home. About to start a 15-hour trek.
Alright, we stopped for a break. It's just a driver switch. Real quick. We got Logan back here. Logan, you were like barely on it last year, but now you're like one of the more common people on it. So, you're going to have a starring role.
Alright.
You feel special?
I do.
Cool. What, Josh, you were... You're all right. You're kind of like, you're not a starring role, but you're not supporting cast. You're just like an extra. You're an extra that is like on the borderline. Like if they were in it anymore, or if they had any more speaking parts, that they would be like a supporting role. But Jake's one of the supporting roles. Jake, do you mind if we go in here with you? Here's the bathroom. Jake's trying to force me in, but it smells weird.
It smells like
Yeah, Minty Braces. We were watching a movie. We watched Camp Rock, and I think they were watching
High School Musical 3. Easily the best out of the three High School Musicals.
Maybe, but I don't really like any of them that much. So that's just my opinion. I got Jake. Are you playing?
Bro, don't kill me.
Oh, you killed him.
We're here at Brahms with Logan.
You got your flashlight on.
Oh, I do?
Yes.
Oh, got my flashlight on. All right, we're here at Brahms. Boyd got a number 14 with cherry limeade. He kind of copied me.
I went first.
Yeah, but I told you that's what I was going to order.
No, I told you first, too.
Yeah, okay. Andrew, what'd you get?
Number one.
The number one. Andrew is number one in our hearts. And Jake. Jake got the 5-pound bag of burgers.
You did?
No, I'm kidding. You didn't. We got the boys over there. Yes, sir. Look at that. Jared. You gross, Jared.
Hey, I'm single.
I think it's worth mentioning we're playing Mario Party on Jared's Switch that he taped to the back of this chair. If you don't do this on road trips, you're not a real gamer. We got a little fan here because it's hot. Also, they're watching Camp Rock. I'm not a big fan, though.
I prefer High School Musical.
Yeah. Jared's bumping, dude. We're playing I'm Monty Mole because Monty Mole's the best. Even though I have 0 stars and Jared has like 6. Jared's just too good. So, right here, me and Jared are keeping Rem in the bathroom. Rem, you got anything to say to the vlog? Ram, are you in there? Yeah, you are.
You went down the toilet.
Yeah, we're keeping Ram there. We're taking shifts. We're not going to let him out till dinner. It's about an hour, so. I mean, it doesn't smell terrible in there, but, you know, we're having some fun with him.
Hello, boys. We're going to Wendy's. This is our last stop before we go home. We're stopping for the supper meal time. How do you feel about Wendy's?
I love Wendy's.
That's really disgusting. Jake assaulted me on the vlog, and so now I'm going to press charges.
It's making it in the tattoo.
Yeah, it's making it in. I'm pressing charges. Makes me very uncomfortable. Hashtag me too, whatever that is. What up, gamers? I know this video might look different because it's not Camp Glorieta and it's not Arizona or New Mexico. That's where New Mexico is. And Camp Glorieta is, never mind. But anyways, this video obviously is not technically a part of the vlog. I mean, it is, but it's not. This is actually being filmed, like, really recently, like, the other day, as opposed to everything else that was filmed several weeks ago. There wasn't enough content to, because that video was going to be a lot shorter. So I decided to add on to it with a little special thank you, because for those that are unaware, it was the last week, that was the last week in my last year at CSF. So it was very, I don't know if emotional is the right word. I was sad, but I wasn't like crying my heart out. But it was emotional, I guess, to a degree, because there's a lot of cool people. You know, you got Jake, you got Remington. Those guys are my bros. Been there since day one. Beat my chest. Been there since day one. Probably my best friends in the whole world. Andrew, the greatest leader, even though he didn't get Teacher of the Year again, even though he wasn't our bus captain again, even though he doesn't think Keanu Reeves is that good of an actor. Kind of disappointing, but nonetheless, great leader, great role model. Very thankful for him. I've gotten the pure blessing of knowing him the last 5, 6, 7 years, however long it's been, somewhere in that range. You got Luke, OG. He's a real bro. He's a great pastor, very wise and knowledgeable. Also Pat, very wise and knowledgeable. I think we really got to him, guys. He doesn't say dope quite as much. He still says it on occasion, but we kind of cleansed him of that. But he's really cool. He's an absolute bro. He's really awesome. Both those guys are awesome. You know, you saw Phil. Phil's cool. Not really a part of CSF, but still cool. PJ's cool. I'm trying to think. I feel bad because I'm probably going to forget some people, but I can't remember everyone. I'm trying to think of the leaders. PJ was in there. Yingling is cool. I'm afraid to name too many names, because if I like forget one person, then it'll look bad because I'll name everyone except for this person. Just know that, like, there's, out of all the tons of people in CSF, it's really hard for me to play. I'm really bad with names. But we got, you know, moving away from leaders, there's just people that I'm going to miss. I'm still going to see, but I'll miss, you know, I might, and you'll still see them on the vlog, but maybe not like as often or as frequent. But you got the Jowers, Josh and Jared. You got Connor. Connor's a bro. Josh, by the way, makes good cheesecakes. So I think I put that in there. Jared. I can't believe I have to keep seeing Jared. That's going to be annoying. Just kidding. Caleb Anderson. You got Caden, the bros. Those guys are really funny. I talked to them more this year than I have in the past. Evie, I don't know if I'm going to miss her. Unfortunately, I might still see her. She's kind of weird. You got to be careful with those Greenland folk. Jake's pretty much the only semi-normal one, so be careful with that. But lots of cool people in there. Logan Boyd, L.A. Boyd, that was like his old gamer tag. I don't know if he still does that, but Boyd, man, Boyd's a legend. Boyd's a goat. Lots of cool people. Really thankful for all the impact they've had. Any of you that watch this and I didn't mention you. I mean, I hope you know that I know that you left an impact in me. So I'm really thankful for you, even though I didn't name your name. It's just that, like, when I turn the camera on, it's hard to remember everyone. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully you can realize, but, like, chances are I've probably told you that I'm thankful for you, that we're bros anyways, so that shouldn't really matter. But nonetheless, thank you guys for watching this year's Camp Glorieta vlogs. Hope you liked them, hope you enjoyed them. And I guess now I'm gonna leave you with some pictures or video, some kind of slideshow thing I had planned. We'll see. I just found some old pictures. I was gonna go through and post them from all the years that I've been on CSF and known people, and some of them are gonna be really recent, some of them just a year or two ago, some of them are gonna be really old. So you'll have fun with that. There's a lot of Jake photos, so enjoy, and thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time for whatever it is I'm doing. Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far. Don't worry, baby, just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, 'cause oh, baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
What are you still doing here for? The show's over. Go.